and Sierra Nevada was his main goal of the year. He had everything else in the trophy cabinet at home apart from the World Championship gold medal, and he sets about getting his first one in prolific style in the men's giant slalom. The Italians were on a roll, and Tomba was flying. The quickest time of the first run, first down the mountain, and first on the list.